Selfies, brilliant, everybody loves them. Perfect way to show your mates what an amazing life you lead. While they're at home watching Big Brother and stuffing their faces with food, I'm in front of the Peugeot like it's nothing, because it ain't. But this selfie thing ain't for everybody, you know. You gotta have the right hardware. That's why I'm gonna show you four of the best smartphones for taking a perfect glam shot. Subscribe. Handset number one, the Huawei Ascend G6. You might never have heard of them, but trust me, that's about to change because the G6 is big in the game right now. It's got a 5-megapixel selfie cam. 5. Hashtag count them. That's bigger than some dedicated compact cameras. This thing can take some banging selfies, fam. Sick. Plus it's got a beauty mode and that smooths out your skin in real time, takes out spots, wrinkles. Plus you can scale it back and forth depending on how ugly you are. Hashtag like I need it. Hashtag natural beauty. Hashtag peng. Phone number two, the Sony Z1 Compact. I know what you're thinking, it's got a rubbish selfie cam, but I'm not telling you to use that one, am I? Think outside the hashtag box, flip it round, it's got a glossy back, use that to frame your shots. And that way you get to use the 20-megapixel shooter on the front. Pin sharp, everything's gonna look ditch, trust me. Plus it's got a built-in flash, so if you're in the club with a man dem and take your shots, you're gonna come out all looking crisp. Although, it's kind of bright. Last week I took a selfie, still blind to this day. Better look good though. Hashtag pow. Bonus tip, the Z1 Compact is waterproof, so get pumped up at the gym, hit the shower, and take some naked selfies for the gal dem. Hashtag strange. All right, say you don't want to turn your phone around like some sort of idiot. Don't worry, I got you. HTC One, mate, or rather HTC One brackets, M8, close brackets. Whatever you want to call it, it's a selfie machine. 3 cameras, hashtag greedy. 2 on the back and 1 on the front. The 2 on the back let you refocus your shots after you've taken the picture, and the 1 on the front is a 5-megapixel snapper. Sharp. Aim this thing at your face, pop it off, and that's not a selfie, that's a digital self-portrait, fam. Hashtag big man tips. Plus it's got all kind of options, countdown timer, so you can get your face right, wrinkle remover, red eye fixer, and if you want to catch dopes, you can make your eyes all big on a manga ting. Hashtag no, I don't know why. Last but not least, the big dog, the iPhone 5S. Now it ain't got no fancy camera or no special selfie features, but it's got one special little trick up its sleeve. It's fast. Unbelievably fast. It's the quickest selfie camera we've ever tested. Just keep tapping that shutter button and it will keep on rattling off photos all day long. If you're in a group taking pictures, why take one when you can take 400? Then choose from the best shot. Absolutely love this feature. Hashtag quick. That's it for the hardware. The rest is up to you. Step your pout game up. If your life game ain't right, step your life game up. Last week I pouted so hard in a selfie, I cured cancer. Hashtag glamour life, hashtag bad man, hashtag out.